5A volleyball quarterfinals. The fourth and final match today is between the Benton Lady Panthers and the Paragould Lady Rams. Let's get straight to the lineup, starting with Benton. Number 2, Abby Brown. Number 3, Parker Sollers. Number 4, Aubrey Chrisman. Number 5, Drew Hudsmith. Number 6, Addie Mae Seagraves. Number 7, Kennedy Guest. Number 8, Parker Stearns. Number 9, Ella Williams. Number 10, Presley Paulette. Number 11, Sahara Stamps. Number 12, Delaney Cooper. Number 13, Anna Shaw. Number 14, Evie Hendricks. Number 15, Caroline Calaza. Number 16, Laura Willoughby. Number 17, Jillian Gaither. Number 18, Anna Grace Hardy. Number 19, Camelyn Flynn. Number 20, Isabella Lagerman. Number 22, Lexi Mahan. Number 23, Abby Alba. Number 24, Hannah Eddington. And number 28, Addie Burns. The Lady Panthers are led by Coach Shu and assistant coach Heidi Cox. Now for the Paragould Lady Rams. Number 2, Kylie Williams. Number 3, Grayson Cooper. Number 4, Michaela Lambert. Number 5, Macy Strait. Number 8, Lila Beach. Number 9, Izzy Kinder. Number 11, Ava Beasley. Number 12, Ella Starling. Number 13, Kaylin Massey. Number 15, Abby Wyatt. Number 16, Molly McPherson. Number 18, Iselle Garcia. Number 21, Sophie Hancock. Number 22, Madison Martin. Number 23, Hadley Luke. Number 24, Brooklyn Lambert. And number 32, Lauren Stanley. The Lady Rams are led by head coach Reed Fogelman and assistant coaches Chandler Weber, Kiana Kate, and Audra Nailing.
Good evening, volleyball fans, and welcome back to Searcy High Lion TV, and welcome back to quarterfinals of this 5A volleyball state tournament. This evening's match is between Paragould and Benton. I hear Paragould has a really strong freshman, so we'll see what she can showcase here against this Benton team. Reminder, the winner of this game will go on tomorrow to day 3 to play against Harrison. Harrison coming off that stressful set 5 game. They did end up closing it out though. I'm Jordan Jones, here joined with Carmen Reigns. Carmen, how are you feeling about this upcoming game?
I feel really good. I know it's going to be a tough game, a lot of competitions from both sides of the court. I'm really excited to see what the outcome is. They're really good players. Let's just see how they express it on the court.
We're going to get things rolling here shortly, here in this first set. Drew Hudsmith serving for Benton. She's in her junior year. She's going to get the game started for us here. Paragould's going to send it back over. Benton sets, and they're going to get it a kill, number 8. Parker Stearns with the kill right there.
Okay.
Looks like we're having difficulties with the live stream yet again. We're going to get things rolling here. The game's tied currently 1-1. Number 5 serving for Paragould. Macy straight. Ben's going to set. Net violation against Paragould. Ben's going to get another point. They're second. Delaney Cooper serving for Benton. Paragould sets. They're going to get a kill. Ava Beasley, the freshman for Paragould. Tied here in the first set. Paragould serving, number 23. A mistake coming off of Ben. One of their players couldn't get that ball over the net in time, and as the other did, it was too late. Paragould, Lady Rams looking to capitalize off of that. Hadley serving. Ben sets, looking for a kill, and they're going to get it. Number 7. Kennedy Guest, the senior, her first. Anna Grace Hardy up to serve now for Benton. Benton sets. Paragould. Gonna recover. But Ben's gonna get another kill. 22. Lexi Mahan. She's in her senior year. Good call right there from Paragould, recognizing that ball was going out of bounds. Looks like Paragould has a student section building up over there as well. Good block from Paragould. Let's see if they can capitalize off of it. They set, and Ben cannot recover. It's Kevin Mazzi, number 13, the senior for Paragould. Number 55, serving for Benton. That's going to be an ace. Isabella, an ace. And another. Really strong serve from Isabella. Benton goes up 7-5 here in this first set. And another. Another ace for Isabella. This Paragould team just can't recover here. And an error. Paragould Lady Rams going to catch a break here. Kellen Masley serving to Paragould. Benton gets the ball up. They're going to just get it over here. And Paragould's going to try to recover. And nobody else is there. No communication happening for Paragould. And Benton's just going to take another point off of that. Kennedy Guest up to serve for Benton. Paragould. Cannot get that serve up. Kennedy gets an ace. Benton with four aces already to start the game. Kennedy to serve again. Paragould gets the ball up this time, looking to capitalize off of it. And nobody else is there to recover for Benton. Benton sets. Nice kill right there. It's number 10. The senior Presley. Parker Sollers serving for Benton. Paragould's going to get the ball up this time, and they're just going to send it over. Couldn't get a proper set, but they're going to get a point off of that. Nice kill right there. Number 8, Parker Sutton. Parker Stern, sorry. Her second of the game. Paragould recovers. It's going to be called out. Good eye right there from Benton. Benton's going to get another point off of that mistake from Paragould. They're going to go up here 14-8. After three hits, can't get the ball up in the air. And Benton taking another point off of these Paragould mistakes. And Paragould's going to call a timeout here. Need to build up some type of momentum. Make sure these players are not nervous. I believe both these teams, this is their first time playing in this Lion Arena court as well. The Lady Panthers taking a really good lead to start here at set one, making a good statement, starting off with four aces. A lot of those coming from Isabella as well. Let's see if Benton, Paragould, come out of this timeout with a better game plan. Ben's going to serve here. Paragould going to get the ball up. Sets. Benton's going to recover here. They're going to go for a feint. Paragould's going to see through it. A one-handed set. It's going to be hit too hard by Parker. Hit too far on the outside. And the Rams going to get the serve here. Trailing 15-9. Benton sets. Isabella's going to hit that ball a little too hard on the inside there. These mistakes. Paragould, they're getting points off of him. Trailing by five here. Paragould serves. Benton sets. Goes for a feint. Paragould's there. Looking to respond. Set of their own. Good block. by Ben, and they're going to get a point off of that. Not sure who the second one was, but I know, believe number 10 was there. Presley, Philippe. Ben's going to serve a Paragould. There was two players right there. Try to get the ball at the same time. That mistake is going to give Ben a point. Ben's going to go up 17-10 here to start off this first set. Delaney Cooper to serve here for the Lady Panthers. Paragould's coach couldn't get out of the way in time, so the player could try to recover that ball. Delaney Cooper serving again for Ben. Paragould's going to send it back over, and Ben's just going to hit it back down. Paragould, they get the ball in the air. It's going to be a battle. Really nice right there by number 7, Kennedy Guest. Making Paragould struggle to get that ball back up in the air. Delaney Cooper serving yet again for Ben. Paragould sets. Hit a little too hard by the Ben player. Hadley Luke serving for Paragould. Kennedy with the kill. Really nice airtime she got up for that ball. She has 4 kills in this first set. Anna Grace serving here for Benton. Goes for a feint. Ben's there. The fake from Kennedy is going to lead to a point by number 22, Lexi Mahan. Lexi Mahan with the point right there. It's going to be her second of the game. Paragould going to use their second and final timeout of the set. They are down by 10. Your score 21-11 here in this first set. And Benton, really good composure from them and really good coordination as well. Paragould has had trouble getting this ball in the air a couple times. At times they do, nobody else is there to recover for it. See if they can fix that coming out of this timeout. Both teams coming out of their timeouts now. Anna Grace Hardy to serve here for Ben. And the block by Ben. That was Kennedy. Anna Grace serving. Paragould looking to recover here. And they're just going to send it back over. Ben, a chance here. Sets. Kennedy with the kill. Ben serving. Paragould looks to set here. Number 11 is going to get a kill. Ava Beasley. Second. after that point. She's going to be serving now for the Lady Rams. Fake from Kennedy. Isabella Largeman with the kill right there after the fake from Kennedy. Isabella Largeman has four so far in this first set. And she is serving. And Kennedy is going to get a kill. And just like that, Benton wins that first set, 25-12. Kennedy Guest leading the team right there. Ben started off this game strong with Isabella Largeman with four service aces for the team. Let's see if Paragould can pick things up coming into the second set here. We should be starting in about 2 minutes. Paragould's players looking focused here. About a minute left before the second set starts. Paragould's coach talking to her team right now, looking to calm them down a little bit. Well, I heard had a great win yesterday. They're trying to bring that same momentum into this game today, but Benton proving otherwise. They're showing momentum of their own. Getting started with the second set here. The 32 just served for Paragould. Up on the opposite side of the net. Benton's going to get a point here to start off. Not sure who number 32 is for Paragould. It's not on the roster. That or it's the wrong number. Ben serves. Paragould looking to capitalize now. Gonna be blocked. Four touches is called against Paragould. Ben is gonna get that point. Faint's not going to work. Ben recovers. Sets now. And number eight, Parker Stearns with another kill. It'll be her third of the game and her first of this set. Good block right there from Ben. Presley Pollitt, the senior with the block. Ben's going to be serving now. Paragould looking to recover here. They're going to send that one over. Ben, proper set now. It's going to be called in. Isabel Archman with another kill. She has five in the game. Good eye from Ben. It's going to be called out. Timeout was called by the Lady Rams. Their first time out of this set. Let's see if Paragould can recover now coming out of this timeout. They trail by six. Benton leads 6-0. Benton on a pretty good run so far to start off this set. Here to serve for Ben. Another block by this Benton team. Presley again was there for that block. Nice call right there from Benton's bench. Calling that ball out for their teammates. Benton on an 8-0 run. Paragould sets, has a feint. Benton's going to get there. Paragould sets. It's going to be blocked yet again. Presley. Third block of this set, I believe. Paragould's just going to send this ball over. And Benton has a feint of their own that's going to work out. It's Drew for the feint right there. Her first point of the game, I believe. Benton on a 10-0 run. Serving now. Point for Benton. Ball is already over on the other side. Hutzpeth, another chance to serve here. It's going to be another point for Ben. I think the ball just hit the net there. I don't think it was a block. Ben, 12-0 so far. Kill right there from Paragould. I believe that might have been Hadley Luke for the kill. ending that Benton 12-0 run. Benton sets. Presley is going to get a kill. Correction, Isabella. Isabella has 6 kills this game. Now, Vince Libro. Serve and Paragould. It's going to get another point. Block by Kennedy Guess. Kennedy, 7 points this game so far. Number 18, Anna Grace Hardy, serving now for Benton. Paragould players are there for the recovery. Goes for a feint, Benton's there. That's their second touch. Kennedy hits it a little too hard. Paragould gets their 3rd point here, trailing 3-14 with 1 timeout. Ava Beasley serving now for Paragould. And the fake from Kennedy and the kill from Isabella. Isabella Largman serving for Benton. It's going to be called out. Good eyes from Paragould. Caleb Masley serving for Paragould. It's going to be called out. Another error. Kennedy Guess is going to be serving now for Benton. Good recovery from Kennedy. Benton serves, going to be called in. That was Lexi Mahan for the kill for Benton. Her 3rd. From Benton. Kennedy Guess is going to serve again. Ben's going to get another point for that violation on Paragould. Not sure what it was.
They were out of rotation.
Fundamental mistakes coming out from these Lady Rams, and Benton's going to go up 19-4 here in the 2nd set. Goes for a feint. Ends up barely getting over the net, and Benton's going to respond here. Now Paragould with another chance. They're going to send it over. Benton a proper chance to set. Serving a little far there. Second guessing that ball is going to give Benton another point as they go up 20-4. Always got to be there. Cannot second guess yourself here. Kennedy Guess serving for Benton. Paragould looking to respond. Hits off the blocker's hand. Benton almost did not get there, but they do. Lexi Mahan, another kill for her, her 4th. Hendricks will come out of the game, and Kennedy Guess serving again. Paragould sets and gets a kill. Sophie Hancock for the kill right there, the sophomore for Paragould. Number two was serving for Paragould right there. Benton sets. Looks like he might have hit the net right there. Paragould is going to get another point. Still trailing, though. Benton leads 21-6 here in the second set. Kylie Williams with the serve. Benton sets. Couldn't hit it as hard as they would like to. Paragould gets a proper set. Ben's going to get a block. He's going to go out of bounds. Paragould, chance to reset. Good responses from both teams here. Paragould a chance. And Benton recovers yet again. That was number 19, Harlan Flynn. Camlin Flynn, sorry, the junior. Looks like Ben might have blocked that one right there. Parker serving for Ben. Paragould sets. Ben tries to block it. The ball ends up getting on Benton's side of the net. Paragould is going to get another point. Ben leads 23-8 here, nearing set point. Ball went out of bounds. Number 32 for Paragould serving. Nice kill right there. It's Presley, yet again. Her point, or her fifth kill. And it is set point Benton. Drew Hudspeth serving for Benton. Looking to end it right here. Chance for a proper set here. And Isabella is going to close out the set for Benton. They win 25-9. And Ben's going to go up 2-0. Good job by Benton holding down this Paragould team. They won the first set 25-12, now putting Paragould at fewer points to only 9. Paragould has to figure something out. Can't find any sort of rotation in their team or momentum. See if the coach can talk them up. See if they can get them back into this game. Now, last game, a team went up 2-0. Once the team finally got things straight, they almost came back and won the whole thing. Goes to show, if you are down, you are certainly not out. Every play does matter. See if Paragould can pick things up here in the third.
Well, I really think if Paragould wants to come out with this win this set, I just think they need to get things together, just take a deep breath. Just play it smart. I mean, play aggressively, but see where there's no one on the court, especially when you're doing tips or pushes in those deep corners, and especially serving. Serving between the seams, because that gives the players a hard time to communicate because they rely on each other to get the ball. Let's hopefully the Rams come back with the intensity of wanting to win this game.
Starting the third set now. Macy Strait. He's going to be serving here for Benton. She might have hit the net right there. In fact, she did. Ben's going to get their first point of the set. Macy serving again for Ben. Mason G, correction. Good recovery right there. Going to be called out. Hit a little too hard. Paragould gets their first point. Macy Strait serving for Paragould now. Hits off of the hands of the Paragould player. Looks like that was Isabella, I believe. The feint is not going to end up working. Went out of bounds. Point Ben. Ben's gonna go up 3-1. Ben serving Paragould. Couldn't get the ball up. Couldn't get it bounced off the fingertips as she would have wanted. And Ben going up 4-1 on a little run here. Delaney Cooper serving for Ben. And that's going to be an ace for number 12. Ben with 5 aces to start. And the block from Kennedy Guest. Lady Panther serving. Really nice call from Benton. That ball's going to be out. And yet another point for Benton. We lead now 7-1. A fake from Kennedy. And Parker Stearns leading in for that kill. Her fourth. Paragould is going to use their first time out. Not trying to let Benton go up and have another large run as they did last time. Benton last set went up 12 straight points before Paragould only put up one. And they came into this third set pretty hot already. Not sleeping on this Lady Ram team. See if the Lady Rams can adjust here. Find some type of communication. Coming out of the timeout now, Ben's going to be serving. Delaney Cooper. Paragould sets. Ben, the blocks weren't there in time. Kaylin Masley with the kill for Paragould. Our second of the game. Ben resets. Kennedy Guest joined by Isabella. They get the block for Ben. Go up 9-2 here. Start off this third set. Anna Grace Hardy serving now for Ben. Isabella with the kill. Good point right there for the Panthers. Paragould looking to recover here. Kennedy couldn't get there in time to match the timing for that block. Paragould's going to get their third point here. They still trail 3-10. Ben's going to send it back over. Paragould, a chance to capitalize now. They serve. They set. Kennedy Guest going to send it back over. Paragould recovers as well. Kennedy with the kill. Eight kills for her. That is Ben's 11th point. Another point for Ben after those mistakes from Paragould. Paragould not waking up yet. Potentially their final set of the tournament. An ace. That was Isabella. Another ace for Benton. They're sixth of the game. That is Isabella's 10th kill. Nice dig from the Ben player. But Ben sends it over a little too far. It's going to be out. Ben will lead still, 13-4. Addie Burns going to be serving now for Benton coming into the game. And she starts with an ace. Her first point, and that is Benton's 7th ace of this game. Addie serving yet again. Paragould looking to capitalize. Nice dig right there from Benton. It's going to be called out. Isabel Legman's hit. Yes. Kylie Williams serving now for the Lady Rams. Then sets, feints. Paragould cannot get there. Presley Pollitt. That is her sixth. And now Parker Sollers, the senior, serving for Benton. Ben recovers. Isabella is going to get another kill. Benton's going to lead by a significant margin here in this third set, 17-5. Paragould sets. Can get the ball over in time. Ben's going to throw a little feint out there. Paragould recovers. They throw a feint of their own, but Ben recovers. Going to set to the opposite side. Really nice coordination from this Paragould team right now. Good job getting out of the way right now, right there from this Benton team. Sorry, that call was overturned. Actually, it was in. Paragould serving. Ben looking to capitalize. It's going to be called out. Number 32 for Paragould. Serving again. Mistake coming off from Benton. Now Paragould is going to serve yet again. Benton still leading 17-8. An ace. Paragould's first ace of the game. Parker Stearns. The vicious hit right there. She's going to get another kill. She has five. Benton leading now, 18-9. Drew Hutspeth serving now for Benton. Ava Beasley, vicious hit right there. And she has three. Rams looking to come back here, down by eight. Ben sets, Isabella. Good effort right there from the Lady Rams. Ben's gonna send it back over, and so will the Rams. Kill right there. It's Presley Pollitt again. And she has seven. Delaney Cooper. The libero. Might have been a double touch on one of the Benton players. Paragould, another chance to serve here. Miscommunication right there on Ben's behalf. Paragould gets their 12th point. They're down 12-19 here. Late in this third set. Hadley Luke serves right there. Ben sets. Isabella. Nice hit from her. But Paragould No third person. Everybody else is just standing there waiting for somebody to make the move. Just giving that point away to Benton. And you cannot do that here late in this third set. Benton, they're going to be nearing match point here pretty soon. And a grace. An error. It's Benton's fourth error of the game. Ava Beasley serving now for the Lady Rams. Going to be called four touches. Benton going to use one of their timeouts here. Paragould trailing by six here. Just got to keep your composure. If you're Paragould here, it's late in the third set. You don't have much longer to your backs against the wall now. You cannot give up those fundamental mistakes. There was not a third person there to recover that ball that happened a couple plays ago. Those little mistakes will lose you the game. Let's see if they will recover here coming out of this timeout. Seconds left in this timeout. Ava serving for the Lady Rams. Good call right there from Paragould, recognizing that ball was out. Nice kill right there from Kennedy Guest. Isabella Logman serving now for Benton. A ball rolling across the top of the net. That's just unfortunate for these Lady Rams. And Benton going to get their 22nd point here late in the third set. Leading in sets as well, 2-0. Another point for Benton right there. Their 23rd. Isabella's going to be serving again. Out, the mistake from the Lady Rams, and it is match point Benton. Gonna be out again, and just like that, Ben's gonna win this game. And this third set, 25-15. Shutting down Paragould and the Lady Rams. Isabella Lagman leading this Benton team. Should be getting a post-game interview here soon. We'll wait on the Benton player. Joining me now is Parker Sollers. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Really good game for you. How does it feel coming off of that win and advancing to day three?
It's amazing. It's like surreal. It's bittersweet.
And you guys will advance tomorrow to play against Harrison. How do you feel about the upcoming game?
I think we're ready. We've prepared all season for this, and it's going to be a good game.
All right. And your team did perform really well today, but you guys also had a couple of mistakes. What are some of the things that you guys have to go over tomorrow to make sure that those mistakes won't catch up to you against tomorrow's game?
We just have to practice, like, covering and being ready for anything because there's a lot of crazy points, and we never know what to expect. So we just got to practice it.
All right, you guys had a really good game tonight. Go celebrate and get some rest for tomorrow, and good job for you.
Thank you so much.
Really good game overall for this Benton High School team, and that is going to be the final match for tonight. It's going to be Benton advancing tomorrow to play against Harrison. An exciting game that should be. As always, to catch up live on these 5A state volleyball tournament games, Searcy High Line TV, the first game tomorrow should start at 1 according to schedule. Signing off, I'm Jordan Jones, and we'll see you tomorrow, volleyball fans.